Oh man, I hate my dad, he'd take Cleveland Jr.'s side from his own daughter.